it's Liam Henderson to deliver.
Deserves it more than David Gray for what he's given this afternoon.